Herbie's playing bass on synth, but Paul Jackson's playing second. There's two bass lines going at one time. So Paul's playing this percussive role on the bass, but playing it way higher up on the neck. And Herbie's playing actual, like, the holding down, like, the root of what's about to be played. The bass player is almost being like the percussionist. He's playing this real percussive part in between. Paul Jackson is one of my favorite bass players, hands down, because he knew that line and he would destroy it with Herbie. He would just be destroying with Herbie. But this is a guy that understood how to vacillate between the role of a bass player and a percussion player.